So in this video, let us try to take another example and try to find its critical point. So let us take this example. If xy equal to x square y square minus x square minus y square. So what we have to do? We have to find the fx and fy first. So fx of xy is 2xy square minus 2x, and fy of xy is basically 2x square y minus 2y. Now if I equate both of them to be 0, so I will get two equations. The first equation will give me 2x into y square minus 1 equal to 0, and the second equation will give 2y x square minus 1 equal to 0. So I get these two equations, and I have to find all those points which satisfy these two equations simultaneously. So if you solve this, you will get 0, 0 is one of the points, as you can see directly. If I put 0 in x and y, in place of x and y, I get these two equations are satisfied. And all the other points are 1, 1, 1, -1, -1, 1, and -1, -1. So there are total 5 critical points, as you can see. Now we will go to GeoGebra to find out whether these points are maximum, minimum, saddle point. So when we go to GeoGebra, we will find out that this 0, 0 is a local maxima. This will give us a local maxima, and all the other 4 points, these are basically saddle points. So let us go to GeoGebra and verify this. Now let us try to visualize the graph of the function x square y square minus x square minus y square. So this is the graph of the function. So you can clearly see, so if I invert it, you can see that this is also passing through origin, because when x and y both are 0, the function value is also 0. So at origin it is giving a local maxima, and you can see there are the 4 points, 1, 1, -1, -1, 1, -1, and -1, 1. These 4 points are on this surface, and that will be the saddle points.